Hello, everybody. I'm Greg Hodson, bringing you another 247 Victory News update. We actually have breaking news. Just a few days ago, the foundation for the Wailing Wall was poured at the Legacy International Center. Now, this is going to be quite exciting because we have a replica of the Wailing Wall that is found in Jerusalem. Well, it's going to be in San Diego at the Legacy Center. And just over a year ago, Morris Cirillo asked you, the partners and friends, to send in their prayer requests and have them placed in the foundation of where the Wailing Wall will be placed. Right, Jim?
Wow, friends, you remember about 2 years ago when you sent in prayers and we placed them in the earth right here at Legacy and beneath where the Wailing Wall is going to go. And as you can see behind me, the foundation is all ready for the concrete to be poured for the Wailing Wall. And in just a few hours, all of your prayers have been placed in this special time capsule. They're going to be placed in this foundation, in the midst of the concrete, so they are forever preserved beneath the Wailing Wall. So the exciting thing about prayer is there's no time limit on prayer. Prayers that were prayed for you a year ago, a month ago, and decades ago are still active in heaven. So we just want to say that these prayers are going into the ground and are going to be mixed with all of the prayers that are going to be prayed at this Wailing Wall until Jesus comes. So we just wanted to take this moment to thank you for sending in your prayers and to say that we have prayed over these prayers as a staff, and now we are placing them in the earth right here at Legacy. God bless you.
Let me tell you, the construction is going on so fast, the Wailing Wall will soon be going up, but this is great breaking news. So for those partners that responded and sent in their prayer requests and their life requests, know now that they are forever sealed and buried underneath that Wailing Wall. Wow, this is exciting. We're gonna have more exciting reports in the near future. So stay tuned for another 247 Victory News Update.